Hi, this is Travis from POSGuys.com. Today we're going to be taking a look at a new media product from Zebra. This is for doing packing lists and printing them on the outside of the box. So typically when you print a label, the words are on the outside, you slap it on the box. That's great for shipping and showing the address, but you don't necessarily want to show what's inside. So with this product, you'll only see the words packing list enclosed. And then what you do is you peel off. And then you have your packing list on the inside. The way that you attach this to the box is that when you print them out, there's a sticky border on the outside. You peel off the edges. You can see your packing list on it. And then you just attach it to the outside of the box. And then it's ready to ship, like that. And these can be printed with a direct thermal Zebra printer. Here I have this Zebra ZT230. This is their preferred barcode printer for using this media. It's in their mid-level of printer. It's not their super industrial, but it's much more industrial than a desktop printer. It can do the full 3-inch core media, and that's the only cored media that this label comes into. And then it just loads up like a standard label. It wraps underneath the print head. If you're using thermal transfer ribbon, then that would load up here. You pull that through to use the ribbon. These are direct thermal labels, so we don't need ribbon. Close it up. Close the cover up. And it will calibrate and send out one label. Now it's ready to print. On my screen, I'm running SeaWorld Bartender demo. So this is a professional demo and I have it linked to my store manager database. This is just a very basic setup. I'm just trying to simulate a packing list. And basically what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna print. It's gonna prompt me for what do you want on the label and how many of them are there. So I'll go to print. My ZT230 is selected. And then I go to print. Tells me that I'm in demonstration mode. And it says, what's the part number? Just put in a 1, this is my test item. And then how many? So I'll say 100. Print. And it spit out my label. And now I'm ready to attach it to the box. Again, just simply remove the edges. And now I can place this right in my box and my packing list is good to go. So this is the new ZipShip media from Zebra and the ZT230 industrial printer from Zebra. It's a great solution for anyone that doing warehousing and printing a lot of boxes and that they don't want to open each box. They just want to put a packing list on the outside of the box and ship as quickly and efficiently as possible. This is definitely a great solution to take a look at. To purchase the media or the printer, please visit us at POSGuys.com. Thanks.